We are here at the Yay Chalet A-Frame in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. This is probably one of the most fun places we have ever stayed, so let's go check it out.
Nikki and Hayden, the creators behind Journey More. We are a young married couple traveling all over to find the most unique Airbnbs out there and share them with you.
This A-Frame is in the perfect location, literally only 7 minutes from the downtown strip of Gatlinburg. Also, you don't have to drive a bunch of crazy mountain roads to get here, and the driveway itself has plenty of room for multiple cars. When we got here, we were blown away by the beauty of the A-Frame itself. The wood and everything looks as if it's brand new, it's clean, it has that cabin feel, but also kind of a modern look to it. And then up on the deck here, they've got a nice seating area and a really nice grill, perfect for coming out here, having a meal. And then it's surrounded in beautiful trees. We're here in fall right now, so the leaves are changing, and it is awesome. Coming around the deck this way, we've got a huge open space here, and the host has provided cornhole for you, so plenty to do out here. Now, let's show you the inside.
And then coming inside to this beautiful A-Frame, the first thing that you notice when you get in here is this gorgeous dining room set. It is a huge table, so you can gather your family around it, and it has gorgeous place settings that you can have a full meal at. There's this precious little seating area that's like a little reading nook. You can also fill out the guest book here and leave them a little note. Over this way, you've got this massive fireplace currently being restored under construction, so they've got little candles to suffice for now. And it moves into this huge living space, this comfortable couch. You've got Roku TV, and again, the decorations are just beautiful in here. This way, you've got your kitchen area with a full bar, stools. It's a fully loaded kitchen. Anything you need, they have, from dishwasher, fridge, sink, coffee maker, stove, oven, microwave, you name it, they've got it. Moving this way, right behind the kitchen is the first full bathroom with a shower, toilet, sink, and again, it has beautiful finishes. And then right across the way from this bathroom is the game room. They've got plenty of games for entertainment, like foosball, which, by the way, I beat Hayden in twice last night.
Yeah, I think there's something wrong with the table.
I don't know about that. And last night we played this with Pac-Man and Galaga. There are tons of games, and Hayden got the high score in Galaga, so I will give him that. And then there are darts and a huge beanbag and a TV. So you, again, so much entertainment in here. You can have a staycation. All right. And then at the back of the game room is another full bathroom. You've got a shower and a double vanity, and then your toilet right around the corner. So now we are gonna go all the way back around the kitchen to the sunroom. So right off the dining room area is this huge sunroom with all these windows letting in a ton of light. You've got a couple of couches that are actually both pull-out couches, so if you want more people to stay here, there's plenty of room. And this door leads out to the cornhole area. Back here is the laundry room. This place is like amenity central. They have everything. So you have washer and dryer, you can do your laundry. They even have a pack and play and high chair, so they're prepared if you bring kids. And now we're gonna go upstairs, but before we get there, I want to show you this little side table that has a heartwarming note and recommendations of where to eat. So the hosting here is top notch. And then right off the stairs is this balcony area that has both seating for an office and a couch to hang out on, looking out into the nature with these beautiful windows at the top of the A-Frame. Right off the balcony is a bathroom leading into the bedroom upstairs. So this is a little half bath that just has a vanity and a toilet. And then opposite of it is a place for you to hang your clothes and put your suitcase. And then Moving into the master bedroom. This bedroom is so cozy because it's up here at the top of this A-frame. It's got a bed, TV with Roku, seating area, mirror for the ladies. And it leads out into this little seating area outside on the deck. Gorgeous deck area right off the master, and it is gorgeous out here. You've got these precious little seats and a candle. If Hayden and I stayed here for multiple days, we would get good use of this area. And that completes the tour of this super fun cabin A-frame in Gatlinburg. We love it.
This is probably one of the most fun stays we've ever had. And the fact that it's in Gatlinburg is just makes it that much better. We love the area. We used to own a rental cabin here, and so it's kind of special to us. But this A-frame is amazing. You don't really find places in Gatlinburg that are updated and modern. And so that was really nice to have all of these luxurious touches throughout with a really pleasing style. And then the wood itself that makes up the A-frame with the dark and the light stain, it just looks so good. And then it's just got tons of stuff to do both inside and outside. And it really is a complete stay. We would highly recommend booking a stay here for your next trip to Gatlinburg.
Something I really love about this Airbnb is no matter what corner you turn, you have an amenity that meets your need. And the games were so much fun last night. Like, I just enjoyed my time here. So even though you come to an Airbnb that's close to Gatlinburg, you can still have a staycation and have an absolute blast.
Yeah.
This is the perfect spot and we love it. And the fact that it's an A-frame is so cool. You need to come here.
If you're a host of an Airbnb or short-term rental and you would like for us to feature your place, you can reach us at journeymore.com. We would love to work with you and we'd love to hear from you. But for now, come journey more with us
and we'll see you next time.
Hit the door with the camera.
Check the one more thing before we get here. There. Dang it. For cleaning supplies, a pack and play. What is this thing called?
High chair.
High chair.
Good job.
Thanks.
If you're a host of an Airbnb or short-term rental. Gatlinburg locals.
Woo woo!
Okay.
There we go.